Okay, so we continue with x-intercept and y-intercept. That's what you're doing next. You're going to find the x-intercept and you're going to find the y-intercept. Now, remember the x-intercept, the y-coordinate is always zero. So you have number comma zero. The y-intercept is opposite. The x is zero and then a number. So they always look like this. Number comma zero or zero comma number. And we find them using this information. So if I want to find the x-intercept, I'm going to replace y with zero. If I want to find the y-intercept, I'm going to replace x with zero. Okay? So I'm going to write it like a rule. For x-intercept, you're going to solve y equals zero. And for y-intercept x, you're going to plug it in zero. So this is what you're using. Okay? So let's start with number 13. So we find the x-intercept. It's going to be y zero, right? So it's going to be point number comma zero. And we're going to start plugging in zero for y. So it's going, you need to solve zero equals negative 3x plus 3. And then you solve it. You're going to add 3x in both sides and you get x by itself. So you have 3x equals 3, divide both sides by 3, and x is equal 1. So my x-intercept is 1 comma 0. That's it. That's easy. Then let's find the y-intercept because you want, they want us to find both of those. So the y-intercept, x is going to be 0, and you're going to find the second number. And what you're doing, you replace x with zero. So you have y equals negative 3 times 0 plus 3. Negative 3 times 0 is 0. So my y-intercept is going to be a 3. So it's going to be 0 comma 3. Always make sure you write it as a point. So the x-intercept is 1 comma 0, like coordinates. And the y-intercept is 0 comma 3. Okay, so that's how you do all of this. And probably I'm going to do like one or two of those. I'm not going to go over everything. And let's see, because they're all the same. Let's do one with fractions. So I'm going to do number 15. So 15, we're doing the same. For x-intercept, I'm going to replace y with zero, right? So it's going to be zero equals 1/2 x minus 1. I'm gonna move the one over first, plus one, plus one. And you're gonna get one equals 1/2 x. Now, in order to get x by itself, technically you're dividing by 1/2, which means multiplying by two. So I'm gonna multiply both sides by two. And this times two. Two and two cancel, so you get x equals two. So my x-intercept is gonna be 2 is the x and 0 is the y. And then you do the same with the y-intercept. For the y-intercept, x is gonna be 0. So I'm gonna replace x with 0. So we have y equals 1/2 times x, you plug it in 0 for x, minus 1. 0 times any number is 0. So it's gonna be negative 1. And that's how you do it, okay? We have like two more examples we can go over. Okay, let's go ahead. I mean, number 16 is the same. Let's do 17 is in different form. So let's go ahead and do 17. And 17 is, there's no more here actually. Okay, 17, we're doing the same. X-intercept, we're gonna plug it in zero for y. So it's gonna be x minus 3 times 0 equals negative 3. 3 times 0, 0. So x equals negative 3. So my x-intercept is negative 3 comma 0. And then do the same for the y-intercept. Replace x with 0 now. So it's gonna be 0 minus 3y equals negative 3. So pretend that this zero is not there in front. What you're doing, you divide by negative 3. So we're gonna get y equals negative over negative, it's positive 1. So the point is gonna be 0 for x and 1 for y. So that's how you do x-intercept and y-intercept. It's really, really easy to do. And again, x-intercept is the place where you cross the graph crosses the x-axis, and y-intercept is the place where the graph crosses the y-axis. So if I wanna graph this, I'm just gonna show you how to graph it. So this is my x-axis and y-axis. So I'm just gonna put the two points, and the points are negative 3, 0. This is my negative 3 point. And 0, 1. So this is the y-intercept and this is the x-intercept. So when you connect those two points, you're gonna get the straight line, which is the graph of the equation. That's it. Okay, and it's an increasing line going up left to right, right? They don't ask you to graph, I'm just going over this so you can see how you're gonna do that, okay? Any questions?
No, ma'am.
Okay, I'm gonna